Lyle, who is looking forward to testing himself at Castle Stewart ahead of the Open Championship next week.